is no doubt that despite being a few films old in Bollywood, actor Ishan Khattar enjoys a massive fan following. While some drool over his cute smile, others adore his boy next door image. Well, there is a piece of good news for all of Ishan's fans. The news is that he has two much awaited films in his kitty. For The Unknown, Ishan Khattar will next be seen in Phone Booth and Peepa. In a recent interaction, he spilled the beans on his upcoming ventures. Speaking of Phone Booth, the 25-year-old is really excited to share the screen space with Katrina Kaif and Siddharth Chaturvedi. The film happens to be a horror comedy, and Ishan loves this genre as an audience. Thus, he wants to make it interesting for the audience as a performer. Apart from that, he will also star in a venture titled Peepa. The film is set against the backdrop of 1971 Bangladesh Liberation War. Ishan revealed that he is reading a lot about the same to nail his role with absolute perfection. Furthermore, Khattar added that he will undergo both physical and emotional transformation for Peepa as his character demands the same. Well, seems like Ishan Khattar has his hands full for the upcoming year, and we wish nothing but the best for him.